ZW3D Professional Version. From product design to mold design. ZW3D Professional Version provides all CAD features and mold functions. Which means ZW3D Professional Version adds mold design and electrode design functions in ZW3D Standard Version. The first step of mold design is mold preparation work. Use healing function and freeform tool to repair the product model. This is an external model. First, we can check the open edges. In ZW3D, we can directly remove solid shapes from the surface geometry. Use ruled command to create a ruled face between the two path curves. UV curve mesh is suited to create this kind of regular surface. Use the FEM patch command to quickly create a single face through the boundary curves. With healing function, we can easily fill this open gap between faces and merge faces into one. Now, this open geometry can become solid geometry. After model preparation, the mold design work will start, including product analysis, parting, inserting mold base, standard parts, and such. Begin with the mold project and then insert the product to layout. The second step is adjusting the mold position to make sure that the Z-axis is parting direction. Check the draft and add the suitable draft on product model. You can also do a thickness analysis and check the thickness in any position. Next, we will start the parting work. ZW3D provides two flexible parting methods. One is parting line method. The other is core and cavity region defining method. With path command, the inner hole can be quickly created. Then split core and cavity from the mold. Combine the special parting face tools with freeform function. We can flexibly create the reasonable outside parting face. Based on the product to define a suitable workpiece. Then trim the mold plate to get the core and cavity. Parting is the most important step during the mold design. Next, insert the suitable mold base and standard parts into mold assembly. Use modeling function and special mold design tools to finish other design work. In the BOM table, it is very convenient to edit the component attributes like part number and stock size. Click the shape to measure the stock size. Then edit it according to your actual needs. This BOM list can be saved as an Excel file. This is a multi-cavity case. Electrode design is also an important part, including electrode extraction and electrode drawing. Based on this core, you can start with electrode tool to automatically create electrode geometry by selecting faces. Then create the suitable electrode tool blank. Four electrodes have been created on this core. Next, related 2D drawings will be automatically generated, including assembly view and 2D drawing of each electrode. ZW3D Professional Version is a CAD and mold solution. It is suitable for product designers and mold makers.